What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be changing the filter for my VFG, which is my variable frequency generator, and also I'm going to be servicing the audio for my VFG. And of course, the first thing you want to do is to make sure you're safe, make sure you pull out your circuit breakers, which I did already, and I'm going to be showing you guys my process. So basically that's me just checking my VFG oil, making sure there is no chips, there is no contamination in my oil. And also, I'm just doing a quick inspection on my filter, making sure there is no chips, there's no contamination on my filter.
Yeah.